television most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute Price is Right. Gregory Bessner, come on down. Shirley Gissendanner, come on down. Victor Bates, come on down. And Allison Kyle, come on down. You, the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker.
To The Price is Right.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, that was a very nice welcome, and I appreciate it. I have been around a long time, as some of you know, but I received a rather unique request, one so unique that I have decided that I shall grant this request. I am going to step down here. Robert, will you stand up, please? Robert, I understand you have a question you'd like to ask.
Yes, Heidi. I know we spent all our money on a vacation and I don't have enough money to buy you a ring, but will you marry me?
I want you to know, this is the first prize on The Price is Right today. Congratulations,
thank
Robert.
You very much.
I wish you all the happiness in the world.
Thank you very much.
Yes. Now I think we're ready for the first item up for bids, and yonder it is. Yonder is some new water ski equipment. Kidder water skis, high-quality, high-performance products. The Pro Tour and Prestige Slalom skis will enhance your skiing enjoyment, complete with vest and gloves. Heidi had no idea that that was going to happen, and she handled that very well. I think she'd made up her mind years ago, Robert. Gregory, what do you bid on that prize?
$710.
He says what?
$710.
$710. Shirley?
$720.
$720. Victor?
$750.
$750. Allison?
$751.
Her bid is $751. The actual retail price, $880. The winner is Allison. Would you come up here, please? Here you are, Allison. Allison, we've already had a wonderful event on The Price is Right. Wonderful event number two would be giving you this.
A new car! The Ford Escort Pony two-door hatchback combines contemporary good looks with practicality, comes equipped with all the standard features in California edition. A terrific prize worth $8,411.
Allison, you're going to play Spelling Bee. I want you to spell car, C-A-R, and we'll give you the car. Now, I'm going to give you two cards. What is the number of one of the cards you want?
Seven.
I'll give you the seven. What is the number of the second card that you want?
19.
19 is yours. Now I'm going to give you a chance to win three more cards and three prizes. What are those prizes, Rod?
Well, let's start, Bob, with Pansy Ellen's The Graduate, a great idea in booster seats. Adjust to four heights as baby grows in Pansy Ellen. Then we have Black & Decker's Handy Mincer Chopper. Its one-cup capacity is ideal for everyday tasks, and it's dishwasher safe. Finally, the Connoisseur's Jewelry Cleaning Machine with twin tanks cleans gold, silver, diamonds, and other precious metals.
Allison, if you can tell me the price of that booster seat within $10 above or $10 below the actual price, we'll give you the booster seat and another car. What do you believe is the price?
$25.
She says $25. What is the price? $15. That is within $10. You win that. You get another card. What number do you want?
24.
You want 24? Let's give her 24. Now, take a look at that mincer and tell me what is the price of the mincer.
$45.
She says $45. What is the price? Uh-oh, $20 away on that one. No mincer. How about the cleaner? What's the price?
$25.
$25. What is the price? $35 within $10. You win the cleaner, you get another car.
20.
Number 20, where is it? Right here. There you are. You have four cards. Each card is worth $500. I'll give you $2,000 and you can forget the car, or we'll start looking at cards and you can change your mind when you wish. What do you say?
Go for the car.
You want to go ahead? You have a C. Want to go on or take $1,500?
Go on.
Go on, and you have car. You win the car. You win the car. The car is yours, and there's an A, and there's another A. Congratulations.
Thank
yes.
You.
That's only the first game, but we've had two winners already. Back after these words. Odd, what is the name of our next player?
I believe it's June Thomas. Come on down, June. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Hello, June.
June, I'll bet you enjoyed that when Robert proposed to Heidi, didn't you?
Oh, I did.
Wasn't that a sweet moment? That was a very poignant moment. Yes.
Super.
It was super. Here's the next item up for bids.
A handsome wall unit. Merilot's Arctique Modular Shelving System, a special designer white color, natural oak accents, and adjustable shelves provide a custom look. Merilot Industries. And to the winner of this wall unit goes a supply of Werther's Original Candies, a classic candy made with real butter and fresh cream.
Robert, have you noticed how many people on stage were wiping their eyes after that? Huh? Yes, it affected all of us. June, what do you bid on that? You bid $1,200. Gregory, what do you say?
$700.
$700. All right, Shirley. $850. And now Victor.
$650.
The actual retail price of the wall unit is $1,929. And you win it. And would you please follow me? Right here we are. Are you excited?
Oh, you are just the most wonderful man in the world.
Well, you sweet thing, isn't that your husband out there with you?
We don't care about him right now.
My gosh, I'm getting one marriage started and we're breaking up another one today.
Oh,
I'm sure. How long have you been married?
I forgot. 34 years.
34 years. I think it's safe. But I'll tell you, I think you would love to win these.
A new refrigerator freezer, a beautiful wing chair, elegant serving pieces, and a new telescope. First, Jason Discoverer Astronomical Refractor Telescope, 454 power with tripod and equatorial mount for easy tracking from Jason. Second, a new refrigerator freezer.
The RCA No Frost refrigerator features a spacious interior with adjustable, easy clean glass shelves, extra deep door bins, store gallon size containers from RCA. Third, a beautiful wing chair. From Bradington Young, this lovely traditional wing chair that reclines features ball and claw legs. A multicolored fabric will add color and style to your home. From Bradington Young. And fourth, elegant serving pieces. Oneida Silversmith serving pieces in fine silver plate, chafing dish, relish dish, buffet server, and beverage pitcher in the Georgian scroll pattern from Oneida Silversmith. And there they are, Bob.
June, today the danger price is $610. One of these prizes is $610. Don't choose that one. Choose the other three one at a time, and we'll give you all four prizes. Now, where do you want to start?
I'll start with the refrigerator.
What is the price of that refrigerator? $949. Now what?
I think the hostess set.
The hostess set. The price is... Oh, June. But you'll be back to spin the big wheel. You may win some money.
Yes.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
We'll have another game after this message.
Odd, who will it be?
Well, let's see. How about Ralph Gashler? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Welcome aboard, Ralph.
How you doing, Bob? Nice to see you.
Where do you live?
Denver, Colorado.
I see that you're wearing a wedding ring, are you not?
Right. Yep.
Yes. How did you propose to your wife, Ralph?
Overlooking the Pacific Ocean in San Francisco.
What did you say? Do you remember?
Would you like to marry me?
What did she say?
Yes.
And then it all began, and now after how many years?
Four. It'll be four next week. That's why we're on vacation.
Well, very good. It's a pleasure to have you with us, your wife, too. We want to see the next item up for bids, please.
A pair of his and her bikes. The Iron Horse XT2100, a lightweight cross-training bike that's great for fun and fitness. The XT2100 is a versatile bike that's fun to ride on or off the road.
Ralph, would you please bid on the bikes?
$750.
$750, and I turn to Gregory.
$500.
$500? All right, Shirley, turn around here and give me your bid. Shirley is ignoring me. What do you bid, Shirley?
$550.
$550. Victor?
$800.
$800. Actual retail price of the his and her bikes, $650. The winner is Shirley. Shirley, will you step over here to me? Right up here on my right, Shirley.
My handsome hero.
Well, you are very sweet. You're so sweet that I hope I have the opportunity to give you that.
A beautiful game table. Designed to open and expand for game possibilities. Handmade with inlaid wood and finished in polyurethane. Comes complete with four chairs.
We are going to play check game, Shirley. Wonderful, she says. Have you seen Check Game?
Mm-hmm. And
good.
I know how to play.
And you know how to play it?
Yes.
Shirley.
And I really do know how to play.
Oh, I'm so glad you came into my life. I always have to explain. Our pen is coming apart. I always have to explain this so carefully, and then the people don't. You just eat that. Okay. There you go. Now, Shirley, with that stub of a pen, you write that check for an amount which added to the price of that prize totals $5,000 to $6,000, and we'll give you the money in the amount of the check, and we will give you the prize. Wonderful to have someone who understands this game. I've been explaining it for about 5 or 6 years now, and invariably the contestant fails to understand it, and I know it's not my explanation. $2,500. She does this as if she's written a few checks in her time, doesn't she? $2,500. Very well. Let's put $2,500 here for the amount of this check, please. And now, what is the price of that prize? $2,500 for a total of $5,000, and you're a winner, Shirley. May I have the check, Janice? There you are. Take that to the bank. We're ready for the first showcase showdown of this show after we show you this. I received one of the greatest compliments I think I've ever received in all my life. I was talking with Shirley here. Shirley told me that she was talking with a gentleman whose wife enjoys The Price is Right so much that she's had her cat spayed 3 times. Now, that's a little too much, Shirley. You better have a talk with that lady. Allison, Shirley, and June are about to spin the big wheel, and I want you to remember that the one of you who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase, and I want you to remember that if you are so fortunate as to get $1 in one spin or a combination of 2 spins, you will receive $1,000 and a bonus spin. In the bonus spin, if the wheel stops on a green section, you will win $5,000 more. If it stops on the $1 in the bonus bin, you will receive $10,000 for a total of $11,000. Now, June, step over there and spin that wheel. June has the wheel on its way to about 60 cents. Now, June, you want to stay on that or spin again?
I'm going to spin.
You're going to spin, are you? She's going against the odds, ladies and gentlemen. Daredevil June is spinning. She knows that she's out if she goes over $1 total. And she went over $1 total. Thank you, June. Shirley, it's your spin. It just occurred to me someone might be watching this for the first time and wonder, what's with this about cats being spayed? I'm, of course, referring 15 cents. You're going to spin again. Allison, if she goes over, you're in the showcase automatically. I'm referring to the spay-neuter plug that I do at the end of the show every day. 15 cents in your first spin and, oh, almost a dollar, 65 cents. There you go. All right, Allison, it's your spin. Allison has to beat 65 cents to be in the showcase at the end of the show. And in her first spin, Allison, you have 70 cents. I dare say you're not going to spin anymore.
No.
Very well. Step over here. You relax. You relax for a few minutes, and you'll be right in the middle of the showcase before. Now, Rod, I have Ralph, I have Victor, I have Gregory. Who do you have?
I have Emily Hernandez. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Emily.
Hi.
It is a pleasure to have you join this happy little quartet. Now, I want you to see the next item up for bids on our show.
Take a look at a beautiful cello. This beautiful Guaisel cello is made in the USA and is constructed with select imported woods to ensure a superior tone, includes a vinyl case.
Emily, will you start the bidding on that cello, please?
$1,000?
All right, Victor?
$1,200.
$1,200. Let's hear from you, Ralph.
Say $1,500.
$1,500, and I'm going to say your bid, Gregory.
$1,550.
How much? $1,550? Very well. The actual retail price of that cello is $1,250, and Victor has a cello. And Victor is going to play our next pricing game right back here behind the big door. Here you are, Victor. We're going to do our best to give you these.
A lovely dinette set and an old-fashioned range. First, from Fix Reed, a 5-piece dining room group of rattan and Chippendale design featuring a laminate top, table, and caster chairs in a pearl finish. And second, Heartland Appliances blends the charm of yesterday with the conveniences of today with their 90-year-old classic wood range in this modern electric edition. from Heartland Appliances.
Hey, well, Victor of Washington, D.C. is about to play one right price being $2,557. You tell us which prize is $2,557, and we'll give you both. Is it the dinette set over here or the electric range over there?
I'll say the stove.
He says the range is $2,557. Do I have another winner? No, I don't. I don't. It's the dinette set that's $2,557. Victor, thank you for being on The Price is Right. Now, let me remind you, there is more Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games from the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Gregory, I'm becoming concerned about you. You're the last of the first four contestants. What's your problem?
Maybe you can help me. I don't know.
No, I can't help you. That's against the rules. You watch the show, of course.
Oh, of course.
Of course you do. What do you do for a living?
Well, student part-time and work part-time.
And you schedule your classes so that
around,
you are able
around
to watch
the show,
prizes.
Of course.
Right. Yeah. And you've seen some of these prizes on the show, have you not?
Yes.
But you don't remember the prices.
My mind's going blank.
Is it? Well, you're going to have to bring it out of that daze because we're going to run out of time sooner or later. Who's our next player, Rod?
This time it's Larry Tate. Come on down. Larry, you're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Larry Tate, it is a pleasure to have you down there in contestant's row with a chance to be up here after you bid on this next item up for bids.
A beautiful chandelier and a table lamp. From Quazel Lighting, this exquisite candelabra chandelier and table lamp, both made of polished solid brass with 24% lead crystal from Quazel Lighting.
How about a bid, Larry?
$1,150.
Ralph, I want to hear from you next.
I'm going to say $800.
$800. All right, Gregory.
$810.
$1,151. Actual retail price of the chandelier, $1,100. Gregory won. And won. Gregory, you see? That's all you needed was just a little conversation, you know. We needed to bring it out and talk about it, and you've done it. And now, Gregory, I want you to do it again for that.
A new car! In a Nissan NX1600 Coupe, power, grace, and a roomy interior equipped with standard features like driver's side airbag and California emission, plus automatic transmission and air conditioning.
Rod, the audience reacted so loudly we couldn't hear the name of the car.
Bob, it is a new Nissan NX1600 Coupe. It's a new one.
Well, I knew you wouldn't be giving away an old Nissan. You got that, Gregory? See what this game is called? One away. Now, why in the world do you suppose we call this game One Away?
I think there are four numbers in the price of that car.
I think you're wrong already. I thought you told me you watched The Price is Right.
I do.
And you have never seen One Away?
Maybe you could refresh my memory.
Well, of course I can refresh your memory, but this is an examination. You say you're a student.
Right.
All right. There are five numbers in the price of the automobile. The game is called One Away because each of these numbers is one away from the right number in the price of the car. In other words, the first number is not two, it's one or three. Understand?
Right.
Very well. Do you want to make that two a one or a three? One. What are you going to do about the three? Two or four?
Two.
And the seven should be a...
Eight.
How about the two?
Three.
And the four is going to become five. You have a price there of $12,835. If that's right, of course, the car is yours. If you have only one number right, you're still in the game. So you ask them, gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
Gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
You do. That's what that horn means. Now ask them, gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Do I have two numbers
now,
right?
Now, gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
You do, Gregory. You have at least two right. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
You have at least three numbers right, Gregory. You're doing well. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
Oh, Gregory! You have four out of five right. Now, Gregory, one more and the car is yours. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have all five numbers right?
Gentlemen, please, do I...
No, Greg, you're ad-libbing. You're ad-libbing, Gregory. You're ad-libbing. Gentlemen, do I have all five numbers right?
Okay. Gentlemen, do I have all five numbers right?
We'll play another pricing game after these words. I'm going to ask you, Rod. Well, first of all, how long have you been on Prices Right now, Rod?
Well,
about 5 years?
I'm going on 6 years, Bob.
Going on six years. Now, wouldn't you think... I can remember one time I had a Marine sergeant on the show. And finally, he looked like he'd stepped right off of a recruiting poster. And here he was, just the most masculine-looking guy. He won a big, beautiful automobile. He got tears in his eyes. I was so touched, I could hardly talk myself. I remember, I remember several things that have been touching. But do you remember anything that you've enjoyed more than Robert proposing to Heidi today?
Bob, the opening of our show was the most touching piece that I've seen on this show since I've been on it.
When I came up the steps to start the show, I looked around and there were tears in the eyes of a lot of the people on stage.
My mascara was beginning to run as well, Bob.
I'll bet it was. And you know, when they've been married about 10 years, they'll come back and I'll be up here and I'll say, Rod, who's our next player? And then what are you going to say today, Rod?
Today, if you said that, I would simply say, Sati Singh, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Sati belongs right down there on the end of contestants' row. And right over here is the next item up for bids on The Price is Right.
A new washer and dryer. From Maytag, a full-size stacked heavy-duty washer and electric dryer with a dryer on top. It fits almost anywhere. It's dependable. It's from Maytag. And the winner of this washer and dryer goes... The Performer Broom from Roll-O-Matic. It pulls dirt out of corners, under cabinets, any place that's hard to reach. A new angle on clean, Bob.
I'd been wondering why you'd been carrying that broom around all day today, and now I understand.
I get used to it.
Sure. Sati, what do you bid on that prize? Give me your bid, Sati.
$890.
$890. Emily, I want to hear from you.
$1,200.
$1,200. All right, Larry.
$820.
$820. And Ralph, lay it on us.
$1.
$1. The actual retail price of that washer dryer is $1,169. The winner, Sati. Sati, come up here to me. Right up here on this stage with me, Sati. And then I want you to look at that prize right there.
A new jukebox.
The Songbird Jukebox, an eye-catching, fun-to-watch 45 RPM Magnum stereo built into a 1957 T-Bird tail section with flashing taillights. A prize worth $7,995.
Daddy, I am going to give you three Prices Right pennies, and hang on to them, because if you go broke, you do not win this game, Penny Ante. Each mistake you make costs you one penny. Now, there are two products in Penny Ante, and they are what, Rod?
Well, today, Bob, if you look very closely, you'll see it's Advanced Action Whisk. Actually dissolves the bonds that lock dirt and stains onto your clothes. Whisk cleans a whole washload of tisks. And up here on the other side, we have Klondike ice cream sandwiches. Delicious ice cream and rich chocolate wafers. Taste you can sink your teeth into from Klondike.
Sadie, my question to you is the price of that whisk $2? $2.49, $4.19, or $3.50? What do you say, Sadie?
$2.
$2 is her answer, and she is wrong. A penny, please. Now, is it $2.49, $4.19, or $3.50?
Is it Can you repeat that, please?
What? $2.49, $4.19, or $3.50?
$2.49.
$2.49 is right. That's right. Now we'll step over here to the Klondike sandwiches. Tell me the price of the Klondike sandwiches. $2.49, $1.95, $3.60, or $2.99? $2.99 is her reply, and she is right, and you are a winner. Congratulations. Yes. She doesn't know how she won, but she won. Bye-bye, Clint. We are going to have the second showcase showdown of this show immediately following this announcement. Bud. Gregory here, who won that automobile and won away so spectacularly, is telling me that his mother, what's your mother's name?
Debbie.
His mother, Debbie, is back in New Jersey, and she watches Price is Right every day.
Every single day.
And she asked you to come to the show.
My mother was visiting last week, and she couldn't make it because we were in taping.
That's right. So, we were off.
Right. So she made me promise that I'd be here. She's going to go crazy when she sees me standing here with you.
When she sees you win that car, she's going to go crazy. Where is she? There she is. Is that Debbie right there?
Hi, Mom.
There she is. Now, you, Gregory, you, Sadie, and you, Victor, have a chance to win as much as $11,000 on this wheel. I would suggest, Victor, that you get over there and get busy. What hath Victor wrought? Victor hath wrought 55 cents. Stay or spin, Victor?
I'll spin again.
Very well, spin it. I think you're doing the right thing. One of these two is going to get a better score than 55 cents. Of course, you might go over, but I think it's worth the risk. 55. Oh, Victor, you have gone over. I still say it was worth the risk. Thank you. You're up, Sadie. Spin that wheel. In her first spin, Sadie has only one dime. You're going to spin again, are you? If she goes over, Gregory, you are automatically in the showcase. One dime in her first spin, and to it we will now add 80 cents, 90 cents total. That's tough, Victor, but 95 or a dollar will beat it. He has to beat 90 cents to get into the showcase, and look at this. Oh, Debbie loves it. Debbie loves it. You don't want to spin anymore, do you? Some more thrills here for Debbie, because that showcase comes up after this.
Top winner in today's showcase, Debbie's Gregory, right here. Runner-up in today's showcase, Allison. Remember, if you're the winner and you're less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you get both showcases. Now, let's show them the first showcase, please. This showcase contains prizes revealed as we try on hats at the Chapeau Chateau. And we begin with Holly, who is trying on an engineer's cap because she's getting ready to play with her new train set. Two LGB model trains, passenger and freight, including tracks, transformers, locomotives, stations, cars, trees, water tower, lights, and more. Next, Diane puts on a pith helmet because she plans to take a trip to majestic Africa. You and a companion will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Kenya for a six-night stay in exciting Nairobi, a modern city in the middle of the wilderness. Finally, yours truly puts on a sleeping cap every night when I go to bed outdoors in my brand new trailer. The 15-foot wilderness travel trailer from Fleetwood, comfortable and practical, has an exterior shower and is easy to tow, great for small families. And this showcase, containing prizes revealed as we try on hats at the Chapeau Chateau, can be yours if the price is right. Gregory, do you wish to bid or pass?
I'm going to pass.
You're going to pass to Allison, and I'm going to ask Allison to bid on this showcase.
$15,500
is her bid. And now, Gregory, this showcase is yours.
This showcase begins with this fabulous new bedroom suite. American of Martinsville's Dynasty Collection Bedroom Suite captures the essence of the Far East. Rich, elegant, and graceful furnishings designed for today's homes from American of Martinsville. And enhance the elegance of your bedroom with this bedding ensemble from Velco Pillows. This distinctive multi-pastel colored elegant bedspread features a quality fabric and quality craftsmanship from Velco Pillows. And for a cozy night's sleep, there's a new mattress set. Wake up to Benco's Best in Bedding. The Posture 5 Pillow Quilt features the patented Posture Zone suspension system for maximum center and edge strength from Benco. And keep up with the latest movies with this collection of video cassettes. A collection of 10 pre-recorded video cassettes, including such hits as Three Men and a Little Lady, Arachnophobia, and The Last Picture Show. And play your cassettes on your new audio-video system. An audio-video system from Mitsubishi features power amp, tuner, dual cassette deck, compact disc player, a 27-inch color monitor and VCR, a complete home theater system. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Gregory, have you kept track of all of these prizes?
I was trying.
What do you bid on this showcase?
I'm going to bid $8,200.
$8,200 is Gregory's bid. And Allison here, we have a bid of $15,500. We will check the actual retail prices in just a moment. But for right now, we'd like to have you see this. Allison, do you remember what you bid?
Yes.
What is it?
$15,500.
That's your bid, and the actual retail price of your showcase is $18,513, a difference of $3,013. Now, Gregory, your bid is $8,200. And, Gregory, the actual retail price of your showcase is $13,375, a difference of $5,175, and Allison wins. Thank you for being on the show. Enjoy your new car. You have won a car. You have won a total of $27,854 in prizes. It has been a fine day for you, hasn't
it? Fine, yes.
Yes, it has. And now, Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered, but not three times. Goodbye, everybody. speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.
Tune for the gossip and all that with Bert Convy and Tattletales next. Then get ready to match.